That's the Bangalore children's chorus, part of them. Woo! The whole group is not here because some of them are already on summer vacation. And we're very excited at this opportunity that we had to spend some time with the Brazilian and Italian choir. We had a lovely morning today, and we hope that this evening we can do something that will please all of you. I want to start with an apology, but I don't like to do that, but we really had, my parents will know that, children who had exams till last week, so nobody came for practice. So the first practice was on Holy Saturday, that's the last Saturday, and today, 5 or 6 days later, we're going to perform. So we're going to try our best, and we have a small little program. We've tried to keep it a little different, so the children get an understanding of singing different kinds of repertoire. So we will start with a very prayerful, prayer for peace, because that's something that's so important today in the world. And we did attempt to learn a little Portuguese and Italian, which the Brazilians and Italian can't understand. Because it's our version of Portuguese and Italian. But I must say the children really tried hard, so you'll have to pretend to understand. And then we go ahead and do a few pieces that we will that need no introduction. So we just continue one after the other without much of stopping.
Thank you.